Good morning. Last time, yesterday we actually fall asleep right in front of our door. So, let's check out the weather report for tomorrow. Today was sunny, but what about tomorrow? Another sunny day. And fortune teller is telling us... The spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Okay. And this is probably saying that I fell asleep. Steady Prism, you're lucky I found you last night. You were unconscious and someone was searching your pockets. I have no idea how much money they took. They ran away as soon as I approached. Be more careful, Linus. Okay. Also, we got to another letter. Hi, how are you doing? I hope you enjoyed the gift I sent you. Well, goodbye, Emily. Who was the Emily? I'll have to check from the social panel. Emily. Ah, it was her. And let's see. Need to make more friends with all of these. What kind of skills I already have? Also, I need to check my crafting recipes. Little bit extra food needed. But I should have some in my chest, so not actually that much. Farmer Steady Prism, I have a request for you. I need fresh cauliflower for recipe I want to make. Could you bring me one? Well, I should have some ready soon. But do I have one in here? No, I don't. Well, that's not good. Could I actually take this and put this on that community bundle place? Let's get these, because I really need that one extra chest. And actually, I'm going to bring all metals and minerals with me and put them in that same chest. While I'm going to keep these limes in this one here. Same goes for these extra berries and algae. And there's that clay I'm going to bring. Do I need anything not bait? Copper bars, yes. I'm going to put that second chest over by this furnace I have here. While it's making those ready. Also, what does this tapper do? Place on maple, oak or pine tree and wait for the reservoir to fill with product. Well, I think I have one pine tree over there and I could try that out, but I need to make that silo first before anything else. What about this preserves jar? There's vegetables into pickles and fruit into jam. I could use this one. I'll have to make that once I get that silo built up. Oh. And I don't have an egg, so that's not really useful yet for me. Basic retaining soil. This soil has chance to staying watered overnight. Mix into tilled soil. That could also be quite useful. But I'm getting sidetracked. Let's build the chest first. And let's switch out these here and put this right next to this. Maybe not right next to there. And drop all of these I need those. I need two of them. Clay, copper, gold, quartz. Did I drop off quartz? I did. Bug meat, I'm going to sell. This was community bundle thing. Amethyst, not sure if I needed this for something. Yeah, I think this will have to do for now. Although I'm going to drop that cherry bomb there. That should be all for now. And let's just wait for this furnace to finish up. And then start watering our plants. While waiting for that one to get ready. No beans yet. Let's get this one done and then that one goes there, dropping these off. I got enough copper, now I just need that clay. And I should have enough... should I keep also construction materials in here? Yeah, I think I'll keep those food there. And I need sap too, I think. Well, back to watering now. I need more water here. And how's my strawberries doing? They seem more ready than before. Oh, I got something in here. Ah, this ring sleigh. Oh, I need to go and look for that wizard then today. Just too much to do, too much to do. I really need to get those sprinklers up. Did I yes, I did water them. I'm out of water again. I'm thinking of once winter comes, I won't be replanting that this field here, since I want to build some kind of pathway to my house. Hello. And let's give her a little bit of water too. And there's the copper. And next, time to head to, well, first to Wizardentum Museum. Or, no, Blacksmith and then Museum. To see what's inside those geodes. But first, let's go to that community center. It was this side, I think, for that, what was it? It was geologist and earth crystal there. Was there anything for blacksmith? Nope. and nothing in here yet. Should be getting those slimes soon. Did I have... I didn't want to water it. Did I have anything in for here? Special... Nope. I need to do some fishing. Was it here? Animal bundle. Yes. There we go. That should do it. Did I need anything for... Was there something I could put here that I have with me? Winter no, summer no. Exotic no. Fall and construction. Well, I need plenty of more construction materials first. So, we're off to Wizard. Or should we... Actually, we're going to go and check that blacksmith first. For those geodes. There might be actually be something we can put on a community center. Is there anything in this? Nope. And time to go inside. Process geodes. Extra copper. And what's that? Sandstone. And more copper. Kind of meh. Going to drop those to museum. At least that sandstone. I think you might want that. Donate to museum. Yes. Sandstone can go over there, I think. And nothing else. Going to go and check what it says about it. Then we need to hurry up and go to Fizzard. Sandstone, a common type of stone with red and brown striations. Okay. Now time to go finally see Wizard about that reward for killing those slimes. Hello. Sam's trying to do a kickflip. Nothing else said. After I'm done talking with Wizard, I'm going to check if I can find some spring onions down here. Let's see. There should be root here. Yes. We're almost there. Hello! The elementals are pleased with the job you did. Excuse me, I completely forgot. The elementals are pleased with the job you did. Here's your payment, as promised. Thank you. The townsfolk are afraid of me. Well, you're kind of staying alone here. It is unfortunate, but I suppose it is human to be afraid of the unknown. Yeah, guy. It might not be exactly only that. What if I give you this quartz? Actually, I'm going to see which one of those is more valuable one. Minerals, amethyst, 100. Yeah, I'm going to be a little bit cheap here and give that quartz for him and sell those amethysts. Maybe you like this gift.
Many thanks. This item has some very interesting properties.
I'm glad you like that. Now let's go and check if there's those spring onions. Down here, I think. Nothing yet so far. But if I remember correctly, they should be somewhere over there. If there's any. Two more. There was two. Oh, three. And plenty more of here too. No, I don't want to eat them. No, I still don't want to eat them. So ten of those. Great. I still need that key. I just wonder where do I actually get it from bringing those findings to Kunter, or is it something else completely? Well, we'll have to find out that while playing. Oh, hello, Leah. Do you want the? Actually, I'm going to give her one of these amethysts, even though it's quite expensive gift. Hopefully, she'll like it. I guess everyone has different tastes. Well, that kind of backfired. Oh well. Maybe I get it right someday. Hello, Alex. Hey, what's up, farmer guy? Not much. And seems like everyone is heading to Saloon now. Oh, let's check. Slay monsters. Let's get that reward. And I need that cauliflower still for Jody. Hello, Pam. Oi, Gus. Give me another pint of your strongest. And same thing. Hello, Emily. Ah, spring. The season of pastels. I actually prefer jewel tones myself. Oh, excuse me. I was mumbling about fashion again, wasn't I? I kind of wish I could date Emily. She seems quite a fun person. Gus, business has been really good tonight. I'm pleased. Good to hear. How expensive was your food, actually? Was it from here? Yes. Spaghetti. Yeah, it is quite expensive. But I could got these recipes and make some food myself. Or maybe I get some ice cream to give out. Maybe. Nah, not this time. Hello, Louis. Good evening, Steady Prism. I'm glad to see you're relaxing at the saloon. It's good for you to take a break now and then. Your grandfather always works himself too hard. I'll have an extra beer in his honor tonight. You do that. You do that. Yeah, I think I'm done here for now. Yeah, I'm just heading back to my farm. Or maybe not. I'm going to fish a little bit before heading back. And where else I should fish than a beach? Let's get that one. And let's start fishing over here. There we go, and this fish is it's easy. And it's herring. I'll have to see if I can put that on, or if that's needed for one of those bundles. And that failed a little bit. I just better make sure I head to bed early today. Alright, I need to cut down some trees too. And get that clay too, and I wonder what I spend tomorrow doing. Well, this will be hard one, especially if I want that treasure too. No. Get this up first, and then get the treasure. Now let's try. Oh no! Could have gone better. So, any fish fighting here? There we go. And is this going to be easy fish? Almost easy. Small but quick changes, so it's tricky, but somewhat easy. There we go. And it's anchovy. New record. Oh, already got that one. Another quite easy one. Another herring. And that should be last fish for today. Then we need to head back home. There we go, and fish with treasure. No. I need more leeway here. Now, let's get treasure. There we go, and now catch that fish. Well, that was my last try for today. Time to head back home. Alright, I was supposed to check these community center bundles. And not this one. Not this one either. It was this, and it was ocean fish. Sardine, tuna, red. Not here. Is it night fishing? Nope. Is are they? Nope. Lake. I can find some carps in lake. And it's definitely not here. Apparently I didn't get anything that I can put here. Oh well. Was it I think that was all for those now. I do want to get the silo built, but at the same time I want to see where that broken bridge would lead. So cutting down trees or getting materials for a silo. Let's drop all of these and keeping that, but dropping that. Yeah, dropping those monster. Selling this amethyst to muscle goes. And yeah, I think I'm going to sell these pieces too. And dropping this one here and taking these for tomorrow. Going to head back to that mine. And dropping this copper ores down here. That should be everything for now. Time to head to bed. Good night, everyone. So today's extra cash is 393. Little bit of everything except from farming. Hey there! I just wanted to thank you for staying around for a day helping at Raven Food Farm. I do hope your stay was enjoyable one. My name is Tirpysen, and I do hope you come visit Stardew Valley and my farm again in future. See you next time!